Hello guys and welcome back to PESH Entertainment. Yes, we are back finally after a very long time, and today we're going to check out Master's first single song, and it's called Kutti Story, which basically means a small story. And as you guys know, this movie is starring the one and only Thalapathy Vijay, directed by Logesh and music by Anirudh. So this is actually the second combination from Anirudh and Vijay, because the first collaboration was Kutti were the really good songs, and Anirudh is back with Vijay. And what is surprising about this film is I think Vijay is gonna play like a drunkard, so someone alcoholic, like we could see from the poster. The poster was very stylish. What do you think of the poster? They were really good, isn't it?
I mean, yeah, first poster was very confusing because
it's blurry.
It's blurry, but second poster is like more clear about what is going on. Is he like a teacher or something?
He could be playing a headmaster. At first, I thought he's going to play a magician, but then it's not. It's something to do with mastermind, something to do with brain or something. But at the same time, when we saw the latest photo from the movie, mm-hmm. he plays a teacher, as you say, like a headmaster teacher. But he might be a little bit drunk in this movie. Something to do with like his life, I presume.
Oh, I also hear that he was singing a song inside the movie.
Yeah, that's right. He's the singer of the song, yeah.
Oh, okay.
So without wasting more time, guys, let's check out Kutti Story for Master, and Vijay singing this song. It's going to be amazing.
I never heard that.
Normally, like the music director tries to bring Vijay in songs, you know, they like his voice.
I mean, only actor I know from Tamil industry, which is Danush.
He sings a lot, yeah.
Something like that. That's the
Very Tanam from Big Hill was by Vijay.
Yeah.
And then in Mersal, no, I don't think in Mersal he sang a song.
Yeah.
But yeah, let's go check out Master Kutti Story, guys. Let's go, let's do this. Due to copyright issue, the volume is not going to be too high, yeah? Just bear with us. Good beat. Let's see, this is in a school. It's got English lyrics.
Smileys. Non-Bab is brother, isn't it?
Yeah. I like the video. So he plays like a positive teacher, like a fun teacher. It's clever. The lyrics is clever. But he looks like a student as well, because he's so young. Did you see it says Corona?
What? Seriously?
I like the drawing, man. It's really good, isn't it? I think this story is sketched in this song. Driving slow. That's good, isn't it? The beat is good, like local beat. Yeah, you can see it's a teacher.
Mm-hmm. So I'm saying, you look like a teacher in the poster. So why are you saying...
It's very clever, the lyrics video, man. Have you seen this kind of lyrics video? Very clever.
I mean, it's like more animation.
Yeah.
I know one movie, but it's action in animation.
Yeah, usually lyrics video, they will just put lyrics and a lot of background colors. This time they made it to like a cartoon animation.
That's the thing, there's one I remember, I'll tell you later, but I've never seen this one in
the movie. I like his dance, look at it.
Smiley.
Yeah, I think he's taking a selfie there. There you go. Remember, recently he took a selfie with his fan. I was like trending everywhere. Music is good, I like it. Politics. Straight away, politics.
Vijay all movie like politics.
He wants to bring positive message. I like this look, the beard, the hair. This dance, man, that's so good. Say College of Art and Science. So it could be the teacher of science or art.
All political people are going College of Art and Science, man. Well, SG Joseph, isn't it? I saw that. Logi is the
lyrics video creator. Vijay, man, master. That was good, guys. That was a very, very creative lyrics video. I really like the animation, the cartoon, and especially the message behind it. Like, it's a very positive message. Vijay is telling his small story, where you don't have to spread negativity, but only positivity. And everything about this this song was really good. And it reminds me of one song they done a couple of years ago with Danush, actually. And Anirudh was the music director. It's Why This Colovery.
Oh, yeah,
where they use English and Tamil lyrics and made a very, very simple song, very simple lyrics for people to understand. And I think this has a global message. It talks a lot about stuff, about politics, about your personal issues, and about hatred, haters. So what do you think about this song?
I mean, thing is, it's like animation, isn't it? This is the first time I can see, like, I think it's an Indian movie, maybe Tamil film industry. This is the first time it's a song in an animation way. But I think it's more like for marketing purposes. I don't think
it's a lyrics video.
I don't think it's going to be inside the movie.
No, it's a lyrics video.
Inside the movie. But I mean, to be honest, with this whole thing, the
concept,
the music video is telling us, number one, Vijay is a teacher. There's no doubt.
100%.
Second, it's probably a professor. I'm not sure. Maybe it's
a professor
or something else. Third, he's always saying this word, life is very short.
Yeah.
I don't understand. Because his life is very short in this movie or something else. I don't know. Because it looks like there's something happens.
Exactly.
Probably inside, which is he's saying all the time, life is very short. Nanba is the brother. And then
I think it's basically its motto to his students. Mm-hmm. Like, you know, every time there's that a specific head teacher or headmaster always trying to bring good positive message to his students, you know. Some I think this movie is based, but to be honest, I'm quite confused because I don't know if it's only based on education or it might be, I think, deal with like gangsterism probably, because this movie is quite confusing.
I don't think so. It doesn't show anything about gangster
exactly.
More
as well,
like,
yeah.
Then he is also look like he's not, like, you know, like he got financially he's probably a rich person, probably. Because he got a car, which look like financially he's a rich person.
Could also be a family-oriented film. Logesh is very clever. Oh yeah, that's his last movie, I forgot to tell you. It's Kaidi with Karthi, where he plays a prisoner. Yeah. So Logesh is a very, very newcomer, talented Tamil director. And this is his third film, and this is his first film with a big star. So imagine the potential of the film. Like, this is something that we don't expect, like where Vijay is coming out of his comfort zone, out of his commercial zone. Like, you know, every time he makes movie with Atli, Terry, Big Hill, what's the other one? Marcel. Now he's making a different type of movie where he plays a teacher.
Bairava,
yeah, these are commercial films. So this is his...
Sharkar, this is all commercial.
Commercial film, but this is his... outside of his comfort zone. This is something different. So hopefully Logesh is not going to bring too much romance and comedy and stick to the script and stick to the storyline. I think the storyline is going to be very powerful. I think it's going to have something unique.
This doesn't look like, with the music video, doesn't look like it's like an action-packed movie.
That's another point. That's a good aspect.
It's
a
thing. It's like not like action-packed movie. Like if you remember Arjun Reddy. Like if you see the trailer, if you've seen the music,
yeah.
It doesn't look like action packed movie. This one, it doesn't look like an action packed movie. To be honest, there was a movie from Hrithik Roshan, if you remember, Super 30.
Yeah. Where he plays a teacher, math teacher. Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Because this exactly.
It could be one of them as well.
Yeah.
But because it's called Vijay, of course there's going to be a little bit of mass dialogue, like good few action scene just to please his fan. But I think the story is going to be very powerful and it's going to have a strong social message. I think it's going to have a very strong social message because this lyrics video was a bit motivational. It's about inspiring. It's a positive video.
Mm.
It's about positivity. Forget about like your tension.
I mean,
your pain and everything.
In Tamil movies, in South Indian movies, this is not the first time they're using animation. If you remember, Shankar used to use animation in his movies as well. You remember Shankar does a movie with Kamal Hassan?
Yeah.
There was he used an action scene where he was using animation.
But this is not actually,
this is more like marketing purpose.
Yeah, it's not a video song, bro. It's basically a lyrics video. You know what it is, the video. But then of course we'll have to see when the movie comes out with this song. I think this is a situational song.
Situational song. Yeah.
But you know, we've seen a lot of movies where people play a master or a teacher. Like recently I think in this I won't say it's a copy or inspired, Mammootty Masterpiece. But he also plays a teacher as well.
Teacher,
it could be like someone that leads his student and bring positivity. And I think this is something to do with politics as well, where other people are coming into the education and something.
I can see that Vijay lost a lot of weight in this movie.
Yeah,
see.
His look good, isn't it? Like, I love his beard as well.
He's colored his beard as well. Like, it's trying to bring out that vibe.
But that vibe, And Logesh, I think he's going to bring something very, very unique. This is a movie. I know. Something that we can't not forget as well, the last poster, Vijay Sethupathi. So now we know everyone. I completely forgot about Vijay Sethupathi. He is the villain of this film.
He was in there. I mean,
so the story is, your thing is going to be unique. I think we're going to have one side of the story where he plays as a teacher, as a drunkard, and the second side of the story, which is, I think, a bit more deep. I think something to do with
Vijay Sethupathi is there. That's
he's there. So he's probably the gangster.
This is the second picture. This is actually the second picture. Mm. The second poster.
It's the second or third one. Where they're facing each other.
There was Vijay Sethupathi versus Vijay.
And I think he could be the gangster world, Vijay Sethupathi. In my opinion.
Maybe he's the opposite side.
Yeah.
He's probably the opposite side of Vijay.
Like corrupted people. You know?
What Vijay tried to do. There's always in competition.
So yeah.
There will be a competition against
this
Vijay.
This is good, man.
So Vijay Sethupathi. That's his really...
Two big star. I remember Vijay Sethupathi in Vikram Vedha. He was amazing. So imagine this film where we could see the potential of Vijay Sethupathi versus Vijay, a big star from Tamil cinema. Mm. And now, as you always know, guys, after Big Hill, Vijay, I mean, he's on top level. His stardom is amazing. These days, the number of views, the number of likes, and the number of traction and hype he's getting for his film, it's humongous. I think he's almost at the same level of superstar Rajinikanth. I think he's definitely the next superstar of South Indian cinema.
No doubt.
Like, he's got so much potential
to
bring.
Next 10 years,
he's probably going to be the number one really soon. But if he keeps making movies like this, it's going to be big. And I've heard a lot of great rumors about his upcoming film with Shankar, probably with Sura reporter Sudha Kongara, director. Vijay is becoming clever.
If you think about Tamil film industry right now,
Vijay
is like in a position where he can actually make really, really good hit movies. I mean, last five movies, if you think, is all action, is all politics.
And they all hit as well.
I mean, especially, if think about this, Marcel, Sharkar, Bigil, Bairava, Theri. If you think, it's all are like action-packed movie. All are hit movies. Song is hit. Action is hit.
Yeah.
Dance is hit.
Definitely.
The story is not bad. Actually, story we can understand.
It's a commercial story.
But this time probably, different.
It's different.
Probably
we are really looking forward for the teaser or trailer. Hopefully, I think it's coming this month or next month. The movie is releasing in April, so very, very soon. I think this is a very quick movie for Vijay, because after Big Hill, he shot this movie back to back, and the movie is releasing really soon. And I think I've got great potential. You need to watch a Logage previous movie with Kutti, Kaidi. That was an amazing film. No songs, no heroine, only story based. And it was a good thriller, a good film in Kaidi. You need to watch that film. And definitely, when the trailer comes out, we'll do a reaction. I know we are a little bit late with this, but we're always trying to bring our genuine reaction and review. And definitely, guys, if you enjoyed this reaction, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, PESH Flix and Stage Flix. Follow me on Twitter, and now it's your boy Harry, as if, and we are out.